at www.rupi.com. And this slightly difficult to pronounce as she said, R-U-U-K-V-I-A, but it's Rupi. We have these efficiency calculators where one can go over to the site, check for oneself as to how much saving and efficiency and productivity one will receive by using one of our skills required for future applications. And in case anything further is required, we have a full-fledged design team. Probably it's better to pause here. Rather, we have three divisions. One is Madams, which I represent in India. One is Rupi Constructions and one is Rupi Engineering. So the synergy in the three divisions is like energy gives shapes to paint, construction delivers the paint by using Madams system. And we have a full-fledged design team which works with the customers, and all these examples that we just saw have been the partnership with customers on working together from the design stage itself. In many of those cases where the thickness of the steel has been reviewed, we have worked with the design team of the customer, our design team only, and we have changed designs in many cases. And that's all that has been possible. And the design team, whether somebody buys our steel or not, is our episode. We are trying to do something good for the industry. That's the idea. Of course, want to make money as well. Yeah, this is probably something similar to the previous pick. These products are of course used by the road manufacturers and the equipment manufacturers in the field. Paper bodies, concrete mixers, demolition tools, excavator, buckets, tools, transporting energy, brushing, screen equipment. And I remember Mr. Chavan was talking about concrete, let's say a concrete boom pump which has been made with a structure steel of 355 or something. If it has a life of say 6,000 cubic meters, the steel that I'm talking about, Mr. Chavan, can take up the life of about 20 or 24,000 cubic meters. So we are talking of 3 to 4 times increase in the lifespan of a concrete boom pump. These are some customer reference, which are, this is a paper body manufacturer from Haiwa, India, our own customer. They have benefited immensely over the last few years by using our steels. This one is from Russia, a British tool. This one is from Mailand, Germany, Spain, Russia. I'm sorry, I'm just running through it because you received the copies of that. So, now, after the monitoring has been broken from the roads or infrastructure projects, I come back there. The Rupi construction division actually is into infrastructure construction like all these. Steel piles, retaining walls, load bearing steel structures, bridges, noise barriers. I'm sure when you are designing your new roads and highways, noise barriers are very, very important things to consider and have. The world has it, so developing countries should also measure the end of the world has it. Safety countries, of course, we have started using the last 15 to 18 years in India. Yes, that's a problem. And wind tower and pressure lines and something actually that I have not included here. I'm not sure that I probably am doing fine with it. Electric poles on the sides of the roads and highways. It's a very interesting case and example in some European countries, say Belgium and Germany and France and also in Netherlands and in the Middle East.